So guys, today we have the Champions League final against Real Madrid. I'm going to be playing the whole match here. Looking at that Real Madrid side, it's a very strong side. Courtois in goal, Van Dijk and De Ligt as a centre-back pairing is fantastic, the Dutch duo. Valverde, centre-mids, Dani Olmo, Dybala, Vinicius Junior, potentially Mount is good as well. And Mazraoui right back, as well as Hernandez left back. It's a very solid team, but our team also very good. Let's get into the game now. Here we are, Champions League final. Fans are taking their seats. Probably the two best teams in the world. We saw that Real Madrid team there. Looks incredibly good. Can definitely understand why they're in the Champions League final. And then with us, we have a very good team as well. So this is looking like it's going to be a fantastic matchup. I'm not going to simmer any of it. I'm playing the whole match. So this video is going to be a lot longer than most of the others, especially as I'm going to be watching the whole build up. That trophy there is what we're going to have to get. Real Madrid got past Napoli, Piemonte Calcio and PSG. We've got past Leverkusen, Sevilla and Dortmund. So they've had a harder run than us to the final. Of big name players in that Real Madrid side. Madrid lineup, we've already seen it really, but you can just look at it here now. There, the bench, we haven't seen that. Fantastic team for Real Madrid. But then our team here that's coming up now, this is a fantastic team. That's the bench. Agliardi is of course playing at centre mid, not CDM. That's the only difference there really, and Musiala and Alves are the right mid. Right, match underway now. Playing the whole thing. Early foul there from Dybala. He got a yellow card for that as well, very early. Over the top from Fernandez, doesn't quite fall for Hooper. Dybala wins with the first save of the game. Musiala. Hooper, yes, fantastic start. 8th minute, Elgar Hooper, it's 1-0. Vinicius Junior has taken it out of play. Musiala. Into the box it goes, cleared away by Mazraoui. Cerezo. I seem pretty weak on the left here. Musiala finds it easy in this game so far. Courtois with the save. That's too close. Yeah, awful corner really. Alves trying to catch out Courtois with the shot there. Was on target, but straight to Courtois. Oh, that's a poor pass. Mendes gets it back now. Cerezo. This was a good play by us. Can we get it to 2-0 here? Play across. Agliardi has hit the side netting. Cerezo's tucked in here. Oh, they got past here. Valverde. Oh! He scored. Easily could have defended that. Linz maybe could have done better at the near post as well. Real Madrid at level. Hooper. Van Dijk is just everywhere, man. Cerezo. Musiala. Van Dijk again. Need to get it away from him. But then if we do get away from Van Dijk, we're going into the lit. It's a fantastic defence that Real Madrid have. Brilliant interception by Mendes. Musiala. This is a good chance. Played it in. Courtois there. Hooper. Alves. I think he slipped. Fernandez through Hooper. Oh ho, ho! Brilliant volley. Champions League final goal. Perfect ball from Fernandez and a brilliant weak foot volley from Hooper. Really good goal when we're back in the lead. That's a foul by Costa, we'll get a yellow for that. Hooper. Ah, tackled by Olmo. Good tackle from Musiala. Hooper. And there's with the tackle. Borges, good interception. Agliardi. Musiala for 3-1. Oh, Courtois let it go right through him. 3-1. Should have saved that. But we've now got a 2-goal advantage. Thought Courtois saved that. Should have saved it. Oh, is that a corner? Yeah, it is. Corner for Madrid. Oh, off the line by Mendes. Oh, clear it. Musiala. Musiala's been very good so far in this game, getting forward a lot and has, of course, scored our most recent goal. Agliardi, no, that's Hooper. It's 4-1. We're running away with this now. Looking at that Real Madrid team, it's a very good team. Really surprised we've got four past them, especially just in the first half. That wasn't a foul. Why did they pass it straight to us? Real Madrid are not on their races today. Half time, 4-1. I think Real Madrid won't be able to come back from this. We've only had 2.7 expected goals, they've had one exactly. So we've probably been a bit lucky to have scored four, and we definitely have been. There was, like, Musiala's goal really should have been saved. That's a foul. That's another yellow card in this match. Cano. Agliardi. Fernandez. Oh, good save by Courtois. Fernandez swings it in. Hooper. Second yellow there. Good defending from Borges. Agliardi. Can't find Alves with that pass. Oh, good intercept by Fernandez. I didn't even make him do that. Oh, it's another tap from Valverde. Oh, again, Lin should probably save it near post. 4-2. Hooper's got right through here immediately. Oh, Courtois with the save. Fernandez into the box. Cleared away by De Ligt. Alves. Raheem Sterling's onto the pitch now. Came on from Mount, I presume. Cano. Linz. Musiala. Fernandez. Into the box. Cleared. Mendes gets it. Oh, that's bad from Borges. Think he's getting a yellow at the end of play, certainly. That was not handled by Dybala, I thought it was then. Alves. No, Musiala's free. It's gone a bit far for him. He manages to get it, but into the side netting, and Borges does get the yellow card. Real Madrid making a substitution. Haven't seen who it is yet. They're still just showing the shots. dribbled out of play. Right, Lopez on for Dybala. That was their sub. All straight to Sterling. Good from Cano. Alves. Good save. Sterling Linz with the save. Cereza gets his foot back to Linz. Agliardi's headed it straight to Lopez. He's flicked over himself. Sterling! Saved by Linz. Sterling was offside. Hooper. Fernandez. Oh, and off the post. That's the win secured. 5-2, brilliant Champions League final, 7 goals. Normally finals are cagey affairs, this one is an exception to that. Oh, what a shot, Linz with a good save. Gets that. Ooh. That was the most sloppy goal ever, and it's 5-3. I mean, great for a neutral. Probably shouldn't play the whole match, otherwise it will just end up being like this. Good save. Here our fans sing about being champions now. A quadruple, 2 minutes of stoppage time away. Caught by Linz, and that's full time. 5-3 win in the Champions League final. Get a quadruple this season. It was sort of my objective, but actually getting it, I wasn't too sure. But what a team this is. I think 7 out of 11 players in this team are above 90 rating, which is fantastic. I think it's the highest rated team we've ever had. Especially our goalkeeper. I think this is the first time ever our goalkeeper has been 90 rating or above. He didn't have the best Champions League final today, letting in 3. But throughout the season, Linz has been a fantastic keeper for us. And he does deserve to lift the Champions League trophy in this game. Our first Champions League of this career mode. Oh, yes, get in. Come on, Champions of Europe 2027. Can we go do it again in 2028, which will be the final season of this career mode? Just one more season to go, and then it will be FIFA 23. Linz bringing the trophy over to the fans. He's been our goalkeeper since like match day 10 of League 2, and now he's lifting a Champions League trophy. A player who's come through our youth academy and now is the Brazilian keeper. What a story for Diogo Linz. There goes the fireworks. And here is the final picture. Champions League winners 2027, Stevenage.